My name is Betty Jo Morgan, and I will soon be 80 years old. I had serious medical problems in the past, the most serious of which was I needed a liver transplant in 2007, and then later I lost my colon. So I have continuous need for medical help.
My name is Jerry Morgan. I'm 82 years old. I had a car accident when I was 19 and broke my back, and then I had to learn to walk all over again. Recently, I was diagnosed with a heart problem, and I have pulmonary hypertension, but basically I pretty well can do most anything unless it requires standing or walking.
After lunch, I go out and I work in my flower gardens a lot. I've got flowers that pretty much bloom during the whole summertime into the fall.
I have an old truck in my garage. And sometimes I'm tinkering with something on it, adding something, changing something.
It takes us a half a day to travel to Cleveland, which is an exhausting, long trip for us, and the older we get, the harder it gets.
Now it is only a 30-minute drive to Wetzel County Hospital, where a mobile MRI is available.
We have significant challenges in the state of West Virginia. We rank 47th in overall health. We rank number one in poor health related to physical limitations. We're a rural state, and it is very difficult for people to access health care for several different reasons. So Siemens helps to provide high-end diagnostic services that we may not be able to provide otherwise. Our radiologists that we contract with are very complimentary of the consistency and the images that are produced. If we were to build a fixed MRI suite, we'd have millions of dollars invested, and we don't have the cash availability to be able to do that. And so for us to be able to offer this service benefits our hospital, our patients, and our community.
Having a service like this, this close to home, where so many of us are older people, and that is really wonderful for this area, that people don't have to worry about and fret about and maybe not even be able to get the MRI or the health care that they need.